Tonight at Gamble Pavilion, the number 23 Connecticut Huskies play host to the Memphis Tigers. Both teams at 10-4.
Stolen by Gibbs. Right past Moss. All the way to the cup to lay it in. Gives off to Purvis. Wheels left. Three to the hoop. Lays it up. It is. And he's fouled by Marshall. A three up top. Good! Right, Gibbs a three. Good! That's 19 for Gibbs.
Connecticut wins it 81-78.